30 years ago, my wife and I made a very difficult decision. We had an abortion.
It was like this silent pain between us that we never spoke of.
It's something that stays with you forever.
That's why I stand by our current law, and it provides common sense exceptions for life of the mother, incest, and rape, which gives help to mothers and stops cruel late-term abortions. When I'm governor, mothers in need will be supported.